What's the difference between possessed and haunted?
A haunted house is a house with ghosts in it. The spirits of people who died. But the spirits living in a house possessed have never existed in human form. They've only existed in spirit form.
Possessed?
Nah, just repossessed.